to get CTOS network access.
This is your last chance to disappear!
Stay on the lookout.
That's strange.
Whoa!
Stay on your guard.
Keep searching. Have a look around and watch your back. I don't see anything. Gonna move on. This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
I got nothing. I'll check.
clear. I'll head that way.
I got nothing. Check over there.
I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Guys, are you serious?
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Looks all right.
Don't let your guard down.
Get this over with. Hey, asshole, you pissed off some seriously powerful people.
No, no, throwing a grenade, get clear!
Pack it in!
Target's last location verified.
I've got eyes on the target.
Continuing to fire!
Watch your back, he can't be far. We had him!
speaking with renowned psychologist Dr. Phil Edelman. Doctor, the city has a vigilante in its midst, as you know, but you think this is a good thing?
Well, I hesitate to say good, but I think in a city with rising gang violence and a notorious history, citizens need to feel safe.
And he makes them feel safe?
He gives the illusion of safety. People shouldn't think he's a hero, of course.
What about his mental state? Is he just crazy?
I don't like the word crazy. He has a purpose. He's someone who has lost control or feels out of control. In his mind, he's regaining it. He was probably a victim of a crime, and this is his way of lashing.
Are you blind?
Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
No, not really.
Sorry. Hey, what's poppin'?
Hey!
What's good, Doc?
You out of bounds, man.
But she has a crazy perfect ass. All decked out in tardy costumes.
This weather ain't too bad.
Does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. And it's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
What the hell is going on?
fuck it, man.
Get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.